2011 is International Women's Day. It's the 100th anniversary of this holiday. When it originally started, it started on February 28th, which happens to be my mother's birthday, and now it's celebrated on March 8th, which is my brother's birthday. So it's very personal to me all of these days. When I think about International Women's Day, I have to really stop and remember that it's really only since 1920 that women have had the right to vote in the United States. And there are many other laws that still are yet to be changed as far as really bringing equality between men and women in this country. And this is a holiday that is celebrated all over the world. The fact is, in some countries, it's actually a national holiday. But let me think for a moment and share with you some of my personal teachers. So when I think about the women who've really made a difference in my life, I go back obviously to my mother, my grandmother, my friends who, when I was young, really encouraged me, my friend Melinda Blau, who really encouraged me to write books, my agents, and then I think of people like Jean Houston, who I so admire for the way that she does global change and rituals around the world. Carolyn Conger, you have Oprah, who has really changed the face of journalism and media, as has Barbara Walters. There are so many women, Hillary Clinton, Maya Angelou, all the suffragettes. I could go on and on. This could be a five-hour video about the amazing women who have changed the world. Yet, this is a time now when I want to encourage all of you to think about who are the women who have really helped you. I know Hannah Laura Hahn, for example, who started the International Women's Guild, has helped thousands and thousands of women by encouraging them to really write their dreams and express themselves. So who are the women in your life who have really made a big difference? This Women's Day, I want you to take some time, really take some thought into it, and write a letter to the women who've made a difference to you. Really take that time to share with them. What did they add to your life? How did they help you? So many times we take for granted the advice and encouragement we get, and we never take the time to let these people know what good they've really done, so they don't know this. So please, it's really important to share this with people. And then think about, too, the younger generation. What advice do you want to give these young girls, maybe who are 5, 6, 7 years old now, 10, whatever age they are, about growing up and what would serve them? How do you want to encourage them? What do you want to teach them? What skills do you think they need to know? And especially now, let's think about really success and manifest. So I want to spray this whole energy here with my manifest spray, because this is about creating success. And it doesn't matter if it's a small success. It doesn't matter if you're changing your community, if you're changing the world. It starts small, and every change makes a difference. And if you're a woman watching this video, I want to make sure that you take the time to acknowledge yourself. Think about what you've done to add to helping somebody else, whether it's your family, your friends, your community. So today, an International Women's Day, let us honor all the mothers, all the grandmothers, all the teachers, all the women in the world who will be the way showers for the next century.